That should have worked.
Well, it bloody didn't!
Well, maybe you needed a longer fall. Maybe we need a higher table.
Oh!
Is he gonna be okay?
What? Oh, he'll be fine. Just a slight setback.
Fuck you, you chav!
Oh, come on. Yeah, this'll sort you out.
Hey, have a talk. We call this one trapped in the closet.
Yeah, hot and fresh. Right out the kitchen.
Another topper. You mind sticking it into my arm this time?
Oh, sorry, mate. This one's gotta go in your bum.
In my what?
Here.
Wait. Oh.
Thank you.
Of course.
Yes, you're the best guinea pig we've ever had.
Definitely the longest living one.
Oh, by far. And in recognition of your tremendous service, we've prepared a very special reward for you. For your gallantry in the face of unpredictable recreational pharmaceutical interactions,
as well as environmental and mammalian risk to life and limb,
we hereby present to you the golden pipe of Kyrat. It's not real gold, sorry. It's the highest honor we can bestow upon you.
Okay, yeah, thank you, I guess.
He's absolutely tickled.
Well, of course he is. It's a fine pipe.
It's been a pleasure experimenting with you.
All right, enough pomp. Back to the task at hand.
A very important task.
Shall we?
Yes.
Enjoy.
That's it, then.
No more mayhem and destruction.
Hanging up the old rocket launcher.
All right. I really love what you've done with the place. It'll be sad to see you go.
Put it on the shelf, as it were. Gathering dust.
Unless...
some unfinished business, perhaps. Loose ends to snip. Or people to kill. That's what I just said, Donald. It's Yogi, you prat.
Smoke?
Smoke?
Not this time.
Yeah. got a 59. At La Bush.